I'm not sure whether should I get the cheese, hot cheese, or the original flavor. I'm just going to take this. Samyang noodles. So I bought these two.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hey, it's Zikri. Yes. So today I'll be going to do the Samyang spicy Korean noodle challenge with Emil. And I'm going to take the spicy Korean noodle. It's like below there and I accidentally dropped it. And it's here. So I don't usually eat spicy stuff, but then I don't usually eat the Samyang the spicy noodles like totally finish. I totally finished it. I never eat the spicy Korean noodle like totally finished. I usually buy and I eat half, another half I give to my cousins or my siblings, and if they don't want, I will just throw it. So that is me. I don't usually waste my food, but yeah, this is damn spicy. What to do, right? I'm so sorry kalau kat sini ada kipas. If you guys can see, there's kipas over here. Cause I'm damn hot. I mean, I'm using the jacket because it was a sudden challenge, like a sudden video that I'm going to do. Like I was lying down on my bed and it's like I'm thinking about myself. I'm done with YouTube. But no, I'm going to do the spicy Korean noodle. So with the spicy Korean noodle, I'm going to drain the milk because many people do the spicy Korean challenge with a milk, and I think it's helped to relieve the spiciness. So yeah, let's go to the kitchen. I will bring you guys. Oh my god, what I speak like this? I'm going to bring you guys to the chicken. Oh my god, I'll be bringing you guys to the kitchen and going to cook this. Cook. Bye. So I'm back guys. So I just realized that I freaking do a mistake. Maklumlah orang tak makan samyang spicy Korean noodle kan. I freaking put the water and the rempah ratuh semua kat dalam, and like I dah buat soup. And I don't know whether it will still be spicy or not, but I'm going, as a punishment for me, I'm going to drink the soup completely finished for you guys. So is that is the punishment for me for not doing it correctly. I legit never read the instruction. Pasal I dah lupa macam mana nak buat kan. So right now kita setakat we are going to wait for it to macam dia punya the noodles to be softened. Many people say it's like this. I will go to my original way. Whoa. So susu, kita kena ada susu. Full cream yo. Takpelah. Ada calcium kan. Okay. So I have my milk. So I think that the noodle has softened. And as I promised you guys, I'm going to eat with the soup. It's a punishment. So yeah, let's get into it. And I'm prepared. Let's go.
I'm super scared. Oh my god, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. It's freaking hot. Even though it's not dry, it's still spicy as fuck. Oh my god.
Ni esok kau pergi nak ciri biri, berbiri biri.
Even though it's not that spicy, it's like 99% spicy. You can feel the burning at your lips and your tongue. But right now, I'm not going to drink water until I finish the whole thing, including the soup. It's damn hot right here. I promise you guys I'm not going to.
Okay. So, right now, I'm going to drink the soup. Spicy, and I acting that I'm not eating something is spicy. Can't. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Why do I keep burping? So, okay, this is a problem for you guys, and let's get started.
Put all the sauce in, and I never put any half of the sauce. And it's damn spicy, so yeah, you guys need to try this out.
I still can feel the lips is burning, and right now I have runny nose because of the samyang noodle, and the taste is still there. I mean, not the taste, the heat. It's damn spicy. I tell you guys, it's really damn spicy. So the overall conclusion, is I really do enjoy these challenges that you guys give to me. And I'm genuinely familiar. I'm so sorry if my face is dark throughout this video because I will try to edit it. So as I said, the overall conclusion is that I really enjoy what you guys gave to me. I mean, the spicy Korean noodle challenge that you guys gave to me. And I'll be going to do a lot of videos more on my upcoming videos on my YouTube. Hey, Easy Grip. So yeah, I'll be going to do the what's in my bag, and I'm also going to do other challenges with you guys, with my friend too. So yeah, I'm sorry for the background noise if there is background noise over there. So yeah, thank you, and it's very nice to have this and this, but you can taste the milk. And I have some distraction inside the box.
I just hate it when people add to my vlogs. By the way, when I drink the full cream milk with the samyang noodle, it tastes so bad, actually. It tastes like the super fresh milk that comes from the cow stomach.
So yeah, I would like to thank you guys for watching my YouTube, and still please continue watching my YouTube channel and likes, and don't forget to thumbs up. And
don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget to share. And don't forget to leave a comment below. So yeah, that is all about it. Sorry about the last part. So yes, just to recap what I've said earlier on. Don't forget to like, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up, not like, that is for Facebook. I usually use Facebook. So don't forget to thumbs up, to leave a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to comment, don't forget to share. And don't forget to give me new challenges, you guys. Brilliant, so brilliant. So don't forget to give me new challenges. No. Thank you. For
watching.
Hey Zikri.
Bye.
Bye.